Michigan high school volleyball teams playing for state titles today in Battle Creek. In Division One, Lowell tangling with Farmington Hills Harrison. Red Arrows dropped the first two sets, but here in the third, back row set, Megan Meyer for the kill. Lowell won the third 25-23, but in the fourth, Lowell down 24-23, and Rosick here off the set with the game winner for Mercy. Lowell comes up one match shy of a state title, falling to Mercy 3-1. In Division II, Grand Rapids Christian taking on Lake Odessa Lakewood. This is a late start because of all the long early games, but this point here helps give Grand Rapids Christian the first set. 25-21 in game one. They are now in game two. An update tonight. In Division Three, Schoolcraft and Monroe St. Mary going to a fifth and deciding set. Down one, Kayla Onken. The set to Endelin Simpkins. Off the hand and in, that would tie it back up. The Eagles then down 14-12. Onken again, the set to Simpkins, but this time St. Mary's with the block and the win. Schoolcraft comes up just 3 points shy of a state title. 15-12 in the fifth. And in Division Four, the Mendon Hornets looking to make it back-to-back state titles. Facing Leland off the serve, Gracie Russell sets it back to Anna Smith for the kill. Mendon won the first two sets, then lost the third 29-27. But here in the fourth, Russell again will set, this time for Andrea Hoffman, who drives it through the block and over. Mendon winning its fourth 25-14 in the Hornets' second straight state title, downing Leland 3-1. And East Grand Rapids winning the girls' high school state swimming title today for longtime coach Butch Briggs, who is not with the team due to illness. It's the school's 137th state title overall.